I mean, I ask people all the time, where do you live in America to get away from natural disaster? I asked that question on the Grand Ole Opry one night. And way from the balcony, some fool yelled out, Phoenix! Well, I've been to Phoenix in July. That's a 2-month natural disaster every year right there. It was 114 degrees last time I was there. And they're proud of it. Well, it's dry heat. What? It's dry heat? It's 114 degrees. Small animals are exploding in the street. Boom! That used to be my cat. He's gone now. I mean, I got dry heat in my barbecue grill too, but I don't stick my head in there and breathe. Go out there.